as a policeman in the Army. He is also a combat veteran who served one tour in Afghanistan in support of Operation Enduring Freedom. This poem is to say thank you to him and to all the veterans here today. Thank you, veterans, for all you've done. In our hearts, you are number one. Give up so much and sacrifice. You leave your families without thinking twice. We have our freedom because of you. We can't thank you enough for all you do.